Hi, I'm Eddie Cleofe, and I will be reading for Clark in Superman.
Hi, I'm Rachel Luna. I will be reading for Lois Lane in Superman. Don't tell me you believe that crap.
What? The alien crap? Maybe a little.
Clark, that press conference was a classic reactive PR fiction. I read an article that embarrassed a division of the CIA. They only held that conference to justify their existence. There's no UFO.
Well, wait a minute. What if, for example, just academically speaking, what if there were? What if there were aliens on this planet?
There aren't. I'm telling you, you can't believe a thing that man says. There's just something about him. You know, you must have that sometimes, right? Instincts about people.
Yeah. Actually, I had one about you years ago. We met before, you and I. At MU, remember? That party, Gamma House. You were an incoming freshman. I was a senior undeclared. It was your first party? You driven there with a friend, Abby. We were on the back porch. You were wearing a red sweater. It was 10:16.
Are you sure it was me?
Am I sure it was? Yes, of course. You beat up some guy.
Oh my God. I do remember beating up a big guy, right?
Yes.
He had a striped shirt and like shaggy hair.
Yes.
And you were there.
This is unbelievable.
I'm sorry. And you should know I have a really good memory.
It doesn't matter. I only brought it up because I wanted to thank you. That night, you said that one day you were going to become a journalist and work here. And, well, I won't bore you with the details, but you kind of sort of helped me get a direction.
I did that for you.
Yeah.
Lois Lane? Yes, sir. The press conference piece is almost locked. It was? At what time? Yes, sir. No, sir. I won't blow this. Thank you. President's flight was rescheduled. I'm interviewing him tomorrow morning on Air Force One. I have to catch a train to DC. Can you please proof this?
Yeah, done. Congratulations.
Thanks. Jimmy's gonna, he's gonna freak on my, I'll see you later. Your fly was undone.
Yeah, it was.
And cut. Great. That was very nice and really nice use of time.